Today we're going to make a picture frame out of firewood.